Okay, so I'm going to show you how to access Windows app folder. See, it's right here. So you're going to go here, Program Files, scroll all the way down to where it's Windows Apps. And here you got, look all that. Now here's something I recommend you download, IOBit Unlocker, so you can unlock Windows apps because you can't access that. It worked for me, and I hope it works for you. So yeah, that's a look. So that's all. Fine.